Hello friends, myself Mohammed Irfan Ahmed. Today we have to discuss about the Buchholz relay and what are the faults in Buchholz relay. We have to describe the Buchholz relay briefly. So continue with this lectures. First we have to discuss the transformer protection. What is the transformer protection? As we know that the power transformer is the major equipment, so its protection is required. So it requires highly and reliable protective devices. So first we have to the small transformers require the simple protective devices such as fuse are used, and for the medium sized transformer overcurrent relays are used. And the, for the large size transformer, we have to use the differential protection is recommended. Next, we have to discuss the different types of fault in power transformers. So first, there are types of faults is external faults, and second is the internal faults. And internal fault is categorized as the short circuit in the transformer windings, and second is the incipient fault. So there are two types of faults, that is external fault and internal faults. Internal fault is basically due to the short circuit in the windings and incipient faults, and the external faults is the due to the circuit breaker fault outside the transformer, that is the external faults. Next we have to discuss the Buchholz relay. So Buchholz relay, what is Buchholz relay? Buchholz relay is basically, the relay was first developed by the Max Buchholz relay, Max Buchholz, in 1921. And the Buchholz relay was protected the transformer from internal faults. And the Buchholz relay is a safety device which is generally used for the large oil transformer rated more than 500 MVA. It is generally oil and gas actuated protection relay. It is used for the protection of transformer from the fault occurring inside the transformer, such as impulse breakdown of the insulating oil or insulation failure of turns, etc. It is a gas actuated relay, already known that it is the gas actuated relay. It is used to detect the incipient faults which are initially, that is called the minor faults, but may cause major fault due to course of time. So we have to say that the incipient or short circuit fault or internal fault becomes the major faults, converted into the major faults. So working principle of Buchholz relay. What is the working principle of Buchholz relay? So first, Buchholz relay function is based simple on mechanical phenomenon. It is a mechanically actuated. The winding of the transformer is immersed in the oil. During the faults, I square losses increases, the transformer oil gets overheated and decompose into the gases, that is acetylene C2H2 and hydrogen H2. In case of minor fault, say interturn faults, slow generation of gases. But in case of severe fault, that is short circuit fault, there is a vibrant generation of gases. That's why fault can be detected by detecting gaseous bubbles. The Buchholz relay is connected in the pipe run between oil tank and conservator. When the gas bubbles are moving from tank to conservator, they are detected by the relay. Mercury is acting as a switch. In case of minor faults, bubbles are confined to the surface of the oil only. So only the upper float is distributed, which send the alarming signal. But in case of severe faults, gas bubbles are confined throughout the oil, so lower float is also disturbed, which trip the circuit breaker. The figure shows that how the Buchholz relay works. So we can see that in the figure, the in case of minor fault, in case of minor fault, the upper float is working, but in case of major fault, that is the lower float is working. So you can see that in this diagram. Then we have to discuss the what are the operating condition of Buchholz relay. So Buchholz relay works throughout three conditions. First, whenever gas bubbles forms within the transformer due to severe error. Second, whenever the amount of oil in the transformer drops. Whenever oil in the transformer flows apace from the conservation tank to the measure or from the measure tank to the conservation tank. Then what are the advantages of Buchholz relay? Buchholz relay indicates the internal faults due to heating and it helps in avoiding the major faults. Severity of the faults can be determined without even dismantling the transformer. Third, if a major fault occurs, the transformer can be isolated with the help of Buchholz relay to prevent accident. Then, what are the disadvantages of Buchholz relay? First, the sort of relay is applicable to an oil absorbed transformer. This relay can detect only when the oil level is below. This relay does not guard the connecting cables, so separate security is required for the cables. It has the high response time. The least operating time of the Buchholz relay is 0.1 second. Then what are the precautions are taken for the Buchholz relay installation? First, the conductor connection must have a proper connection while contracting the terminals instead of rubber because it may damage by the coil. Second, the floats of the transformer must be checked for air stiffness by, for instance, immersing them in warm oil to make a surplus force in them. The connection pipe and relay covers should have 1.5 to 3% slope and not have any projecting exterior to make sure clear the gases into the conservator. So this is all about the Buchholz relay. If you have liked this video, please like and subscribe this video. So thank you very much for watching this video.